Good morning, folks. Yes, another nice, bright, early morning. It is 5:22. And I decided to change my plans and come out in my signature truck today rather than my little D90, because I need to modify my transmitter on the D90's controller, make it look easier for one-handed. Although you can drive it one-handed, it's a bit of a stretch. So I'm back with my original first hobby grade vehicle of the crawler variety, which is a little Outback too. So let's go for a little wander this morning. I don't know if we did a great deal to this. It was never a stock truck. It was never a stock vehicle to begin with, because this was the almost ready to run kit. It was just the chassis and the bare shell.